The Owls and the Stamps. This is the early game today. And, boy, I'm seeing these FCS lines. I want to go, man. I want to go. Stay tuned. All right, here we go with a little CFL action for today. This is a day game, 4 Eastern and 1 Pacific between Montreal. They're going up against the Calgary Stampeders in this one. This one opened Montreal 2. It's now pretty much down to 1. I can see the move. I'm maybe even giving out a double winner here in this one. I do like it under. The total opened 47, 46 and a half. Now it's up to 48. Look, we're seeing a lot of overs right now across the league. We've been on a lot of overs. I'm on the under in this game, maybe against the grain a little bit here. But look, both teams can run, but Stanbeck is out for Montreal. I think the quarterback matchup with it in Calgary might be a little bit even. Mayer, I could put him certainly almost on equal footing, I would think, with Fajardo in this game. For Montreal, I've got touchdown scorers here, Mack, and maybe Julian Grant as well. But I've got an under here, so probably just a couple of touchdowns, maybe a third somewhere in there. A short yardage touchdown, perhaps. And for Calgary, look, they'll run. They've got when you've got Kadeem Carey, when you've got Mills, they can run the ball and establish this game. I'm going to take Calgary and the under here. Calgary has just a 4-9 record. Montreal 6-7. Montreal's been a little bit better team here in this one. Look, I think one of those backs will get in. I think both backs can have a good game. I don't think there's any worry. I think, you know, you got two backs right now that can produce in Calgary. They'll have the better of the running situation. That'll make this a winnable game for Calgary here and basically a pick'em. I'm showing a pick'em right now at one very square offshore book. So I think Michelle's got a chance to get in for a touchdown receiving. I think maybe Odoms Dukes would be my other guy to look at in this game. And, you know, for me, both teams, you know, let's call it in the 3 touchdown range for both. And maybe Calgary gets the necessary points to win this game. Maybe they get the field goal. Maybe they can hold Montreal on an extra red zone possession or something. I'll take Calgary and the under. How about a double play? We're so hot in these CFL games. Let's give out both.